Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Bradenton Area Sports Commission, USA Gymnastics of Florida, TBT Gymnastics, and our great parent organization, welcome to the Bradenton Area Convention Center and day one of the Florida State Championships. In this morning's session, you will see the state of Florida's top level four athletes competing for individual event awards, all-around awards, and team honors. At this time, I would like to introduce the clubs that are competing in this morning session. In our A gym, beginning on vault, let's welcome Tampa Gymnastics. TNT.
Yeah!
Gymnastics USA Longwood. And TGC.
I only see three girls.
And our uneven bar squad, let's hear it for Emerald City. Champions,
oh,
SGA,
where?
And FGTC.
This
yes.
is our final. This is a practice.
¿Cómo trae el pelo ahora?
Whoa.
Is that her?
Good. Look good.
We got Reese.
9.45.
Go fishing.
They're up on the beam.
Over here it's the same thing. That's her?
Reese.
Don't sit down in front of me, Diana.
She's
the highest score so far. Yeah.